All right, this is inside the community rink. So as you can see, we got some bleachers set up. Got boards down already. And it looks like an almost finished ice surface. So this is the community rink on the northeast corner of the building.